Welcome back to Skyrim. I'm the Booster 2, and as we left off, I was thinking about what to do next. I've decided we're going to do the companions. Good idea.
You? You're the one who wiped out the Dark Brotherhood. All the guards are talking about.
Nothing!
You're a hero.
Nay, worse than nothing. The Imperial machine importance will now on against all people. So rise up.
Makes everybody feel brave. Heart of courage!
Embrace the word of mighty Talos.
Yeah, my dear, I need you
still
to wait
here.
Right here.
I will
here.
Remain on guard here.
Do not move, no matter what. Wait, did I already join the companions? I think I did. So I didn't need to tell her to do that. In fact, I think the reason that I'm telling her to do that is because of thing that actually happened already. And I'm remembering it. Where she started attacking the guy who was supposed to be giving me my test.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. I knew you could be counted on. Do what must be
Can't
done.
You just tell me if the grip is bad?
If Aorland made it, it's more like...
Now you say trouble here in Whiterun. Do you mean Whiterun the town or Whiterun the hold? As in the area.
We heading out?
As you command, my Thane.
Your businesses, your children, your very lives.
I really wish their behavior would change based on what they've been affected with, things they say.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken fools. Too long since we've had a new battle for
you. Silent Moon camp, eh? It's kind of odd that there are two kill the leader things there. It went in two different places.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Hey.
This is the end for you.
Time.
Time for you to die.
Your kind has no
yes. Bothering. Got more money than I know what to do with. There, you know, like picking up loose change. This guy's the leader? Not even a chief. The highwaymen have a higher ranking than him. I'm very tired. Just throwing it out there. Can't really think of anything else to say. Seriously, who killed the elk? Perhaps it was this fellow over here. Oh, that's a mammoth. A mammoth doing just one? There are two mammoths. Some wolves over there, that might have been it. Seriously, why are there mammoths just wandering around? Without their, giant escort. Would that be Herder? Where? Accountant. I don't know.
Circle stones to the southwest. That's Secunda's kiss. Giants hold it sacred. Tread carefully.
Okay. And I'll consider it.
Fresh-baked loaves. Still warm from the oven.
Tired of it, mister. I need trinkets. Had enough of fish and fowl. Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or tender rack of ribs.
Sleeps here. Is it him? Pretty sure this is his house over here. And, ain't nobody getting in there. Maybe. It'd be a terrible idea. It's gonna glitch the game out. Yeah, I don't think it wants me to do that. The way I can't get it to stay on the screen suggested. Probably not supposed to be something you can do.
Skior says
Garrett.
And I've already received word that the client is satisfied. You have done well for yourself and for the companions. Skior was looking for you before. Talk to him before doing anything else.
Okie dokie. Store. Where are you? Hell, who are you?
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay.
I really don't need you to show me the ropes. I really don't need anybody to show me the ropes. It's safe to say that the ropes have been shown.
Ah, there you are.
You wanted to see me?
Yes. I have something a little different planned this time.
Oh.
But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more.
Okey-dokey.
Mm-hmm.
Is this night enough for you?
Will be joining us shortly. Once she's inside, we can follow.
Okie dokie. Is that her? She's taking her sweet ass time.
Prepared
for
this is no test, new blood. This is a gift. Come inside.
I'm glad you came. It's been a long time since we had a heart like yours among. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor in some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form.
Not really,
she's
I mean...
agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend?
And if I don't want to?
That is your choice. We will not force you. Meet us here when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Very well.
Jeez! That's not where you should be doing that! Oh boy.
I
can't drink. I should have tried to hunt down Azim. Did I kill Azim already? I think I did. I've been playing this game too many different times. I don't know what I have and haven't played it.
Are you awake? I was starting Apparently. To think you might never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation. But you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you.
Oh,
there's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before.
Huh?
We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead.
What happened?
You were born into the... I almost envy you. That first time is always the most intense. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did at his first turning.
I'm a werewolf?
You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up your strength before you can call on it again, though. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them.
Is there a cure?
Sure. You're sounding like the old man. I shouldn't say that. I love Kodlak. I respect and follow him. But he's wrong on this. It's no curse. We're made.
Yeah, and then you get to be
Hercene's
bitch for the rest of your life.
If he's worried about some
well, not the rest of your life, that's
afterlife and Sovngarde, he's free to pursue it. I'll take the glories of the hunt right here.
And then when you die, you get
the Silver
Hand
taken over the old fort at Gallows Rock. They always make such easy prey.
Why would you want that?
Certainly unusual. I'll take my leave then.
What was unusual? What the hell are you talking about? I'm getting dressed? Well, you thought I was gonna do this in my underwear? Maybe you get a sexual thrill out of this, but I don't. For you. Shooting someone in the backside. What the hell is wrong with you? I'll shoot people in the back, but I don't shoot them in the ass. Especially since my arrows drain health and
suck away souls. That's not the place you want to do that. I don't need butt health flowing into me. That's just weird.
Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down and secured it. You can taste the fear.
I don't see a way to open that from here. Which suggests that they didn't do it to lock us out, but to lock him in. Using Forsworn arrows. Okay, fair enough.
No surprise they keep vermin around. Filthy squalor.
And now you're just being rude. Pretty sure they just moved in. Forts are a mess. You need a new line of work.
Give up while you still can.
Missed.
You won't get the best of me.
Nothing we can for these ones now. Don't even want to think about what those creatures. Before they died.
The fools with their potion of cure disease. They know nothing of what they deal with. Vampirism. Walked right up to me. It's all pressed against me, and he still didn't realize I was there. I feel a little ignored, actually. Of where. Yeah, I was hoping to slip.
That's it? That's all you've got?
You know, having just said that out loud, I feel like I could have used some more context. Soul gems, though.
We're getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why.
Does he make steamed hams? Damn it! Why won't you let me slit his throat? think I will.
Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother.
But whose fault is that?
I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. I've been hearing rumors of Silver Hand activity. A group of them is holed up in the rift.
Haven't even left this area
Run
yet.
Run fast, my friend. I'm gonna find whoever did this.
We already dealt with that. Mike? I realized he had unique armor. Right now. Well, I think I'll call it a video here. I'm Blues32. This is Skyrim. TTFN.